Is that it?
That's it?
That's it, yeah.
That's it?
That's it?
That's it.
That's it.
Where are we going?
We're going places. We don't know where.
When we were school kids. Hey, the rails are caught.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. It's gonna be like an ugly highway and like gas station. Oh, there's the highway.
Oh my god,
that's actually the... not bad. What the
fuck is that?
There's another one too.
Yeah, there's a baby one there.
Golden Depot.
Stepsister, can you help me?
Well, I'm stuck in the tent.
I'm stuck in the tent, step bro.
I'll help you out.
This is my flame over here. This
Oh, let me get some of this.
Keep it steady. Oh my god.
Keep it steady, guys.
It's gonna fall.
It's not.
That's some five head shit right there.
Good.
Overrated as fuck.
We survived the night. First night camping was a success. No bears came. We'll try again next time. Unpopular opinion. Raisin Bran is one of the best cereals ever. Don't at me.
Sim? Correct opinion. Fruity Pebbles are the best cereal in the world. I don't see any coloring activity on the back of Raisin Bran.
because it's for fucking adults, you child. So what up? You know, we're here.
Doing our thing. Dykeman rolling through.
Harlem 125th on the block. We're going to see how Christian does. We got approximately 14 miles of hiking ahead of us.
This is our blog.
So, I don't know.
That is not reassuring.
Let me tell you how that's done. First, you take the pre-smushed bread. It needs to be pre-smushed. You can't have it airy and fluffy. Nah.
That's so good.
We're too wilderness for that. Open it up. Literally just discard the end piece, because I don't know what mongoloids use it.
Yeah.
You see that deformed shape right there? Zoom in on that. Zoom in on that. Adds texture and flavor. Take my bougie. I don't even know how much this does. It's like $5 expensive fake meat. Try and open it. Good fucking luck. This shit also impossible. This is gonna be harder than the hike we're doing today. Honestly, I'm not even gonna lie. Where is the knife?
Let us eat. I'm gonna throw up eating that later.
Still trying to open it. We're almost there. All right, now we're making some progress. Ring, ding, ding. All right. Cut it in half. Get it like a good amount. I don't count slices. I measure thickness. Thick enough, slap it on there. Bam, part two. All right, easy. Plastic packaging, part two. Oh. Let's get an instant replay on that one. You're welcome. You said the lettuce was not washed?
No.
Alright. Look at it. Oh, see this? Follow me. Follow me with it. This is high level. This is high level right here. Wow. I just did it. I did it and they weren't prepared for it. Back order the sandwiches. Part one, part two. Put it on there. Boom. It ain't pretty. We eating good today. We eating good every day. Nick cooks. Hiya!
The bitch been a fan while she hitting my jack. Another deal with Adidas, cause I'm feeling like that. Nah, I just blow the money, got her swimming in cash. I don't even throw the money, sit the brick on her ass. Your bitch been a fan while she hitting my jack. Another deal with Adidas, cause I'm feeling like that. Nah, I just blow the money, got her swimming in cash. I don't even throw the money, sit the brick on her ass. All these bricks and money I've been stacking. All the dollars busting through the plastic. 1800 got me blasted. I'ma keep the money coming, keep dancing. Tonight I fell in love with a stripper. Ferguson can be your last name. Who that on your Insta? Invited to my crib, we getting nasty.
Motherfucker name Takeoff. Bad bitch ass off, beat her face off. Loyal Jewels bought that paper, not that case off.
Ice shine bright, one hell of a night. Once I hit it one time, bet I make a swipe. Beat that pussy Ike, Mike Tyson bite. Early AM on the red eye flight. Dope, nigga, can't
forget. If it ain't banana split, it ain't hand sanitizer.
Flew to New York, bought that thread, top of the wind fur call.
What's up? Yeah, it's my brother Ferg. Never parked that Bentley on that Harlem curb. I can flip a pigeon and a dirty bird. Chop it with precision. You better mind your
business. Hey, I wonder why they call it Avalanche Pass. right here. They call it a weeping rock. The water makes it look like it's weeping. Yeah. Have some.
Wolf tracks.
Somebody that has a fucking dog. The Wolf of Wall Street himself.
Brooklyn!
Oh, fuck, that looks beautiful. Oh my god.
Tired?
Yeah. I want my Xbox.
You gonna be able to finish the hike?
No.
You tired?
It's almost too easy, honestly.
Oh, like, yeah?
Where's nature 2.0?
You tired?
Wow. Where am I?
You gonna be able to finish the hike?
I think so, if I really try.
Hi.
Hello.
What mountain are we going to?
Colden.
Is that the way to Mount Colden? Do you know? Mount Colden, yeah. Yep. That way?
Yeah. Only a little bit more and then you start up.
Okay. So we gotta go to where you are. We gotta swim a little bit, huh? Yeah. We thought you knew. Is there a way around me?
She ran down the mountain.
Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh.
Watch this, and we're like.
Damn, Johnny already had the I told you so. Don't think I forgot. This is the part I was waiting for when everyone's getting fucking tired and we don't start roasting each other. If nature wanted us to go there, it would have put a fucking elevator ramp or some shit. Alright, let's go. I'm over it. Golden hand, ombe sail, ombe tell you to run. Ombe, ombe say, ombe say, ombe. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. You good?
This mountain is for bonobos.
That's why we're on it. Johnny, you're gonna scream in about 2 seconds. Oh, come on!
Please tell me it stops.
Well, yes. It stops being easy.
It's not, I'm waiting for nature 3.0. Come on, what is this?
Now look up.
car.
Hi.
He made it.
Oh, no, he didn't. Oh yeah.
Video is awesome.
Yeah. It's old.
You may not feel it from the warmth of your computer right now, but it's really cool. That's a bit of 50 degrees. The microphone is
here. Yeah.
Successful. The rest of them survived.
You probably ate him. Hey, don't y'all know that there ain't no mountain high enough? Ain't no valley low enough? Ain't no river wide enough? Ain't no mountain high enough? Ain't no. Oh, there's a lake.
Oh my god!
Oh my fucking god.
Step in it.
Fucking just went like 5 feet under.
Yeah. Edit it out.
Edit it out. Oh my god, so much fucking water in this fucking bitch.
I don't know what the fuck it is. The sock is going in the fun bag.
Thank you for bringing extra socks. As good as it's gonna get.
You need a tie?
I can tie my own shoe then.
You sure?
Level. Oh my god, yeah, you go and then I'll go. We're not doing this together.
No, not the balance. Oh, they would make it hard mode at the last time.
Oh my god.
Size 14s don't balance well. There's just too much surface area.
We shouldn't be here. Watch out how to speed around the balance level.
Alright.
See, so I just glitched through the wall, and you do that by rolling and hitting A repeatedly. Also, pick up a bucket and you will glitch through the static wall.
How are we doing?
Honestly, like, this is one of the easiest hikes I've ever made in my life. Like, I recommend all beginners come here, do this hike.
Yeah?
It's only like 14, 15 miles, you know, like, it's very realistic, very beginner friendly. There's not many rocks on the way. You know, it's not very steep. And overall, I mean, it's just nice, smooth incline all the way up and all the way back down. You know, highly recommend. Beginner trail only. If you're intermediate or advanced, I'd show
you. And you also suggest that we do a second hike tomorrow,
yeah,
same
yeah.
distance?
You know, some of the team is hurting bad right now, you know. They're out, you know. We're gonna have the physio check them out in a little bit. You know, morale is a little down, and overall, you know, sometimes you just have to listen to the players, and the players are saying that they're not ready for it, and you know, I feel like this is an instance where if I do push them, it might be over the edge. So we did something easy today, and next time when we hit it again, we'll hit them with the 2x.
Bro, when does it get hard? Like, we're almost like done.
You can take the dog out of New York, but you can't take the New York out of the dog.
I got 8% on my watch left. You know what I
mean. Think that'll make this more difficult, honestly.
Oh my god.
Oh.
I'm sorry
you spooked me a bit.
You good?
Don't find what I mean.
Fucking did it. I mean, you know, we were an hour late. I mean, I attribute that to just the uneven terrain. We encountered a little bit of mud along the way. Everyone did so good though. I mean, really, no one complained. It was smooth sailing the whole way.
Yeah, we'll be here next week. Catch us on the next one.
Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself.
Go fuck yourself. And most importantly, go fuck yourself.
10D's.
There's no chicken tendies out here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Edit it out. Edit it out.